think Mumbai has beautiful gardens. The BMC is doing a good job.
We've got 24 wards and 640 gardens. There is a huge area for improvement.
The city of Mumbai is space starved. You know, the per capita open spaces that we have is not as per the desirable limits, international limits.
Mumbai's open spaces should be places of absolute joy, where people, when they come, they should feel relaxed, they should enjoy the aesthetics. It should, in a sense, leave them rejuvenated.
BMC has a huge garden fund, which most of the years goes unutilized.
We have staff, we have contractors in place. The only thing is, little bit supervision should be tightened up. That will do.
The win-win situation would be the BMC spends the money to maintain the gardens, and as local citizens, we both work hand in hand.
I think we can have experts who are very, very well versed in the garden department.
We can invite botanists, horticulturalists, biodiversity experts, landscaping experts, and citizens.
The people of like-mindedness join together, then there is a sense of participation.
Most of our gardens are open around 14-15 hours a day, but there are issues keeping it open after 9 p.m. because in the night there are so many issues like security issues, threats, but in the afternoon time, yes, we can really think of it case to case basis.